home in Seattle. Let's meet the starting lineups, and it wouldn't be a Final Four without Frank Fallon, so let's join him.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Kingdome in Seattle, Washington, for today's National Championship semifinal game between the Seton Hall Pirates and the Duke Blue Devils. And now let's meet the starting lineups. For Seton Hall, at forward, a 6'7 junior from Melbourne, Australia, number 10, Andrew Gaze. For Duke, at forward, a 6'5 junior from Fayetteville, North Carolina, number 21, Robert Rickey. For Seton Hall, at forward, a 6'8 senior from New York, New York, number 24, Darryl Walker. For Duke, at forward, a 6'10 senior from Bowie, Maryland, number 35, Danny Perry. For Seton Hall, at center, a 6'8 senior from Canoveras, Puerto Rico, number 25, Ramon Ramos. For Duke, at center, a 6'10 freshman from Angola, New York, number 32, Christian Lichtner. For Seton Hall, at guard, a 6'1 senior from Brooklyn, New York, number 15, Gerald Green. For Duke, at guard, a 6'4 junior from University Park, Illinois, number 3, Bill Henderson. For Seton Hall, at guard, a 6'3 senior from the Bronx, New York, number 23, John Wharton. And for Duke, at guard, a 6'3 senior from Mercer Island, Washington, number 14, Quinn Snyder. Introducing the head coaches, for Seton Hall in his seventh season, P.J. Carlesimo. For Duke in this ninth season, Mike Krzyzewski.
They are good friends from bygone days at Wagner and Army. Back with game one in just a moment. And meet our starting lineups for game two.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Kingdome in Seattle, Washington. For tonight's national championship semifinal game between the Michigan Wolverines and the Illinois Fighting Illini. Now, let's meet the starting lineups. For Michigan, at a forward, a 6'7 senior from Flint, Michigan, number 41, Glenn Rice. For Illinois, a forward, a 6'6 junior from Chicago, Illinois, number 25, Nick Anderson. For Michigan, at forward, a 6'9 senior from Grand Rapids, Michigan, number 35, Loy Bork. For Illinois, at forward, a 6'6 senior from Aurora, Illinois, number 33, Kenny Battle. For Michigan, at center, a 6'10 junior from Romulus, Michigan, number 52, Terry Mills. For Illinois, at center, a 6'7 senior from Chicago, Illinois, number 45, Lowell Hamilton. For Michigan, at guard, a 6'2 junior from Cambridge, Massachusetts, number 21, Ramil Robinson. For Illinois, at guard, a 6'4 junior from Madison, Illinois, number 13, Kendall Gill. For Michigan, at guard, a 6'7 senior from Rosemont, Illinois, number 20, Mike Griffin. For Illinois, at guard, a 6'6 junior from Carbondale, Illinois, number 35, Stephen Bardo. And introducing the head coaches, for Michigan in his first season, Steve Fisher. For Illinois in his 14th season, Lou Henson.
For Illinois, their first Final Four appearance since 1952. And for Michigan, it's 1976. We'll be right back.